2017 has been a dynamic and strong environment, but a little less so than 2016. We often get asked the baseball analogy, what inning are we in? Particularly because people feel that we've had 7 years of an economic run, and are we due for a downturn? But the answer is not simple, because there's more than one game going on. You have a stronger consumer with more earnings and less leverage, and you have low unemployment. And then when you turn to commercial real estate and availability of capital, both debt and equity still think the returns from commercial real estate are attractive. Let's look at it from the other side of the ledger. You have rents and occupancies are plateauing in some markets, values are hitting new highs, and you have robust new supply. Here's the good news, is that commercial real estate has less leverage than 10 years ago, both the entities and at the property level. This means the industry is well positioned should we have a slowdown. Focusing on apartments, which has been the darling asset class the last 7 or 8 years, they're performing very well. But you also have a large slug of new supply. Now, as long as they get good job growth, they'll fill up. If the job growth slows, it's a little bit more risk. So apartments, we're still actively lending, but a little bit on a more conservative basis today. Today's consumer wants to be proximate to where they live, work, shop, and play. They want to be able to have retail that's proximate to them for experiences, value buys, as well as some high-end buys. Now, the big boxes and the department stores have a challenge, both and an opportunity, to reposition their value proposition to the consumer and merge both brick and mortar and online experience. Retail's not going away, but it is evolving. Well, one of the positives today in the economy is unemployment is low, which means growing businesses may find it difficult to add people. So those employers are listening to their young talent pool, and they're putting their offices and their services where those employees want to work. So that means urban, that means suburban urban, that means transit-oriented development. Industrial has changed quite a bit because now we're building big box warehouses to ship all the goods, and importantly, building some bulk warehouse that's close to the last mile consumer to get the goods there the next day. Well, I think our clients learned a lot in the 2007 to 2011 downturn. And by that, they learned to manage their leverage better. If you're disciplined about your product selection, you keep your leverage prudent, you're well positioned should the economy continue to grow. You're also well positioned should the economy slow down.